car you getting drive. He just ain't got no insurance. I'm finna pull it out. Pull right there. Pull your truck right there, because I got to move mine out. Huh? Bro, listen to what I'm telling you. Pull in that lane right there. I got to move my truck out, and the car drive. Just pull right there. Pull in that lane right there, and then I'm finna pull my truck out, and then I'm gonna pull that car out, and it'll be in the front how you want it. It crank and dry. He just ain't got no insurance. Just pulling that lane right there. Clearly, as you can see, AAA, they're a special kind, I swear. Stay right there. Y'all pay attention, though. I hadn't did the video as well. You'll see this video later. Make sure. Hey! What's the last four on your car? Last four of the van. I just want to make sure, what's the last four? Okay. Come from police calls. Most insurance companies, they require you to take a picture of the vehicle. Put yourself gotta still, you might got it in neutral. Well, you dangerous. You dangerous to get up under a car while it's in neutral. Out here getting it, you know. People call AAA to come tow cars off the lot, you know what I'm saying, like how he doing, you know what I'm saying. We don't go out and do like insurance calls and stuff. We don't deal with insurance companies like in that aspect. Hey man, that guy right here that you towing got had a crazy story. Yeah, I mean, it wasn't that bad, just, you know what I'm saying, keep doing the same shit, getting the same results. To get out. Yeah, just circle. Go back the same way you hit, the same way you face it. Get out. right, take it easy.